here is the finished product. Lupin seems to really like it.